All right, so Live by Night, the whole scene with the car chase between Joe Coughlin and his crew after they rob the bank or wherever the hell it is that they rob. The police department chases after them, and it just is an absolute bloodbath, an absolute wild chase. As you can see, the police car right there that's in the river went out of control during this whole scene. I actually just got back from the movie itself, and it was fantastic overall. This scene was action-packed from start to finish. And the crazy thing is, Joe Coughlin's father is like the superintendent of the police department or something there or other. And it causes a lot of controversy because the death of the three police officers is put on Joe Coughlin. Even though it wasn't really him that killed them, they kind of like ended up killing themselves, you know, by chasing after him. And Joe Coughlin was the driver of the car, and his two buddies, Dion and the other guy, were the ones that were actually doing the shooting. So, and in the end, it was pretty much, you know, Joe ended up getting 3 years in prison for it. So, what did you guys think of this scene? Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you love the movie. And today's secret comment code is the black car. Comment that down below. See you in the next video. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe and hit that like button on your way out. We're trying to hit our goal of 5,000 subscribers. We'll see you in the next video.